I've taught at Oswego since the fall semester of 2003, and I teach courses such as Comm 100, which is the foundations course. I teach public speaking, message criticism, diversity, identity, and communication. I teach gender communication, persuasion, rhetoric of film. Did you catch the latest episode of Game of Thrones? Are you anxiously awaiting the next season of The Handmaid's Tale? How fast did you binge watch Stranger Things? Do you keep a Netflix account just to watch Dear White People, Jessica Jones, Luke Cage, or even Master of None? Whoever you are, whatever your interests are, chances are you're watching scripted programming. I'm Professor Jessica Reher. I teach in the Department of Communication Studies, and I have a confession to make. I love pop culture. I'm excited about teaching this course because I've been teaching television and film and studying it throughout my professional career. We're all watching television shows, and with changes in delivery and content, you can watch what you want when you want. But the question is, when you're watching what you want, whenever you want, have you stopped to consider the message? Most of us don't think about what television narratives offer as normal ways of seeing, of being, of acting in the world. Our consumption of television occurs at a really low level of awareness. Messages seep into our subconscious and can impact our perceptions of how we see ourselves and the world. Studies have demonstrated that the narratives can impact the way in which we see and interact with the world. I feel it's important to understand what's at the core of those narratives. We will examine the ways in which narratives present the world in some perspectives in empowering ways and other perspectives in more disempowering ways. This class will focus on the construction of the narrative, the storytelling techniques of popular television. You will be asked to think critically about the story and the format. We will discuss issues relating to representation such as gender, ability, race, and ethnicity. We will conduct analysis of narratives through a televised format to better understand the ways in which they can impact your individual perceptions and perhaps the world around you. You will gain a better understanding of the ways in which television narratives influence the larger culture and the way in which the culture influences narrative in television. I'm really excited to talk TV and narrative with you. And yes, you will be watching television. Consider it homework.